child. And allow me to place this bulb around the neck of my beautiful daughter, Gabrielle. Cinderella, fetch the perfume. Come, two dogs that count. Finish getting ready. How can that be? It must be good news.
Good evening, madam. Gabrielle. Sorry for interrupting your momentous evening for the ball tonight. I thought you might want to take these with you. I picked them myself.
Thank you, Jean-Michel. They're so beautiful.
And for the mother of the most beautiful girl in all of God's creation,
you are not welcome here out of my house!
Would you perhaps
leave and take your simple pleasures with you? Madame, don't be so mean. That was so nice.
No.
There are plans. Plans, Gabrielle. Do not involve Mr. Soapbox.
But he means well, and I think he really likes me.
Oh, let me tell you about love, Miss. Flowers in your hand and dreams in your head. I married your father for love. He died and I cried. I married Cinderella's father for money. He died and I got a house. Yeah.
Yes, fold it all and fill it all, fill it all, fill it all.
generosity, and kindness. And now I must make all the dreams we joked about come true!
But that's so implausible, improbable,
impossible for a plain yellow pumpkin to become a golden carriage. But it's impossible for a plain country pumpkin and a prince to join in marriage. And for white mice will never leave for white roses.
Thank you.